Alright, Bravo, keep covers a little sparse, spread it out amongst these trees as best you can.
Alright, one, let's get in the tree line.
You can have this tree, Hunter.
Really, Takana? Same tree as me.
Hey, I was there first. Jesus, I gotta find my own tree.
Probably advise we have enemy infantry to the northwest, 320.
Yeah, enemy infantry contacts in the town. 310 from Bravo 2's position, moving left to right along those hay bales.
Bravo 2, prepare to suppress enemy targets in the town.
320 from Bravo 1's position.
Bravo, open fire on those targets.
Engaged by something, I can't tell what. Now.
Bravo lead, it looks like we have that tree line pretty well suppressed at the deep push marker.
Roger that, Bravo 2.
Did I hear right that Soylent is dead?
Wait, what?
I thought somebody said that over the radio.
Soylent, are you... Shit, Soylent is dead.
So it begins.
Well, it's happening the way he wanted it to.
God, I want our deaths to go down exactly like Hunter predicted.
The way this is probably gonna go down is we get a man down situation, probably like Soylent Green or Wraith or somebody expendable.
It's gonna be me.
I run over, and yell, you know, man down, and put rounds out, and then I go down at the same time that AWO goes down. Taconic sighs and takes command for the next like 3 or 4 minutes, and then he goes down, and then the squad just dissolves into, you know, whoever's left.
Usually, yeah. I die when no one's looking. Then 5 minutes later, someone says over the radio, Soylent's dead.
Bravo 2 has 1 KIA, 5 effectives.
Cover that, Bravo.
Well, he did want to die first.
See, is this how I said it was going to happen, man?
Yeah, but you didn't die checking him, Hunter, so it's already been broken. Where did
down
they come from?
There, maybe across to our final B assault marker. It all depends on what we see when we get in there.
Oh god, Hunter's down!
Yeah, roger, squad lead's hit.
Where are those contacts, AWO?
Bravo, slow it up a bit and get 360 up and make sure it's secure on the northwest side.
Medic to Bravo 2's position as soon as you can. Hunter's down.
Alright.
Bravo, I've got shots fired from 285. AWO, directly 285 from your position. Shots fired. Firing right at him now.
Two-six-zero. I'm seeing tracers coming in.
I'm good.
260. Possible vehicle 250 from B2's position. It's like right on the other side of that building, right to the right side of that building from our perspective.
Rob, I need to mark in that BTR and we can get some AT on it. That'd be great. If not, fall back and we'll get Matt team on it.
Mark the probable location of the BTR on the map. I can't actually see it. You're clear. I'm behind a tree. Oh god, AWO's down. Jesus.
AWO's down. AWO's down.
That MG is still up. Oh, Jesus!
Bravo 2, Bravo 2, shift to the south. Shift left, out of the line of fire of that thing.
It's right behind the building, whatever it is. Has red tracers.
I can try for it.
Can we get a bearing to which building it's behind?
The BTR map on the BTR mark on the map. Is AWO okay?
AWO is really dead. He took about 6 heavy caliber rounds.
Oh, shit.
He's dead and the BTR can see him.
Bravo, as usual, weapons team being a bunch of pussies, so we're gonna have to take care of this ourselves. AT guys, if you have a shot, please take it.
Alright, I'm crawling into the contact, but the legs are still down. I'm gonna take this BTR down for AWO and for Bravo.
With what, Hunter? You don't have AT.
It's a BTR and kill with a GP.
Oh, God. Hunter.
Well, you can do that. That's fine. But only because you have legs.
Oh. Hold
on. It should be just on the other side of that big multi-story gray building. At least that's where it was. Well, whatever it is, doesn't matter.
Yeah, I can't tell what it is.
It has an HMG. Oh, Jesus. Hunter, get behind the tree.
Shift left. Get the building between you and the BTR.
Oh, we've got a man down behind us.
Yeah. Can you check him? Hippies, can you check him? I think he's dead, though.
Alright, I've got eyes on the BTR. It's at 255. I'm gonna move out from behind the tree and take the shot.
Oh, God. Your back glass is clear. That was a hit. Oh, there we go. About time, goddamn.
Loving that popcorn. Bravo, get moving. Up to that building. My legs are still broken. I need a medic.
Yeah. All right.
There we go. All
right, the vehicle's now down.
You want first aid here?
Yeah, it's fine. I think we're clear.
We're going to start clearing the town now along with Charlie.
Hunter, I'm going to see what's going on behind us. We've got a lot of guys that are still.
You can check them. I think they're all down, but go for it. See if we can grab weapons and ammo off the corpses.
Is he dead? Is that AWO?
Yeah.
Who made that AT shot?
God damn that BTR.
Yeah, that thing, that was way more trouble than it should have been.
I saw AWO take his AT shot and then just like fucking heavy caliber rounds.
Yeah,
I
saw him.
He
was right in front of me.
The ground.
I was hoping, you know, they weren't quite as bad as they looked.
No, it was bad.
Poor AWO.
All right, HQ is apparently leading the way up to the northwest part of the town. Should lead the way as well. Get moving up to that compound and start clearing it. Roger that. Bravo 2 moving out northwest.
Bravo 1 moving northwest as well.
Alright, ready to conic on me. Oh, hey, look. It's those guys.
Well, I suppose better than enemy.
Alright, back outside. Holy shit, it's AWO!
I didn't die. I was just very horribly burned.
Badly injured by those fucking 12-7 rounds that blew through you.
He just had to walk it off a bit.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. All right, spread it out. We probably got contacts in northwest.
Yeah, I'm watching. Whoa!
Bravo, we've got an EI around the bar. Red room.
I'm getting on to the other side.
Oh fuck, get down. Hey, well, get out of there. Hey, well, I know how to deal with this. Okay, everybody get back. We're gonna have an incident. Hold on, I got the perfect thing for this situation. Clear back blast.
Oh Jesus.
Clear.
You are clear. I am on the other side of the barn.
On the other side of that building.
Oh god, this doesn't sound good. Jesus.
Alright, Bravo 1's got the west side of the corner here cleared. It looks like we're all cleared up to the barn.
Let's go!
Yeah, first platoon.
I didn't know you guys were doing that again.
Two more up there. Holy fuck, there's two more. Okay, clear. Clear upstairs.
No.
Upstairs.
You missed a guy over here.
Clear. Hunter lives.
Barn is secure.
Okay,
did we check behind here?
Go.
Anybody
Roger
good?
That.
We don't ever talk about what
happened. Whoa, this is not clear, not clear, not clear. There's a guy behind these boxes.
How are we on strength, our teams?
Okay, now he's clear.
Everyone out of the damn ball.
Hey, what are you doing charging into Bravo's barn, anyway?
Platoon, you can go where he please.
Well, Platoon almost got killed by the last enemy hiding behind the boxes.
Okay.
Pogues, man.
Platoon, deal with medical, deal with ammo.
Alright, barn's clear. I guess we're forming on Bravo 1 now.
Sorry.
Yeah, how strong are you, Bravo 2? We've actually been reinforced with a Canadian and an undead AWO, so we're back up to 5. Okay, roger that. Just stay as
anybody
you are
here
now.
Need drugs while I'm here?
No.
I'm good.
I'm looking anybody at this guy's out? PKM and I want it.
Anybody need drugs?
Bravo, if you need medical, now's the time. We're just, holding position right now.
May have reason to start moving PKM.
Taconic.
Yeah.
Bravo,
this,
also, how good are you guys on
you what?
Ammo? With your ARs.
You caught the plague.
Your record.
I'm gonna miss
you. Oh, God.
I'm gonna miss you, Hunter. I'm gonna miss him.
What happened?
I don't know.
Bravo 1 does not have AR.
You're in command now.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, what? Where'd Hunter go?
He died.
He's gone.
He had to go.
I would check down pushing west to the B-hole.
Oh, you're back. Join on us, Soylent.
I'm so ashamed.
I'm right next to you.
You're gonna join? I'm not. You're not on my HUD.
Oh, really? Okay.
Hey. Go to your hold marker. You can sort out everything there.
All right, let's go. B2. B2, we're moving.
I'm that Bravo 1. How are you arming?
Did Hunter die or did he just die?
All right, join on B1.
All right, whoever's senior, I guess, probably take command or what?
That's what Apex says.
Always be fucking Bravo 2 in my heart.
We'll always be B2 AWO.
Hey, number B1
yeah,
or
B2. AWO should probably...
Yeah, AWO or who wants to take the lead?
You guys all pFNGs?
Yeah, yep. I am.
Well, if you want to lead AWO, I cede to you.
I was going
to
make you do it.
Well, if you want me to, I'll do it.
Yes, you should do it.
Hey, well, I like the effort with the AT right. BTR.
I nice. Shot it low. I'm just very sad.
Probably just follow this road up to the church.
Copy.
We have a full squad moving into our northwest. 7,550 meters, 280.
All right, Bravo, get online. Phase 280, engage.
Burn that church building. We're all clustered inside of it. Contacts, need them eliminated.
Get online.
Yeah, multiple contacts, 280.
Bravo, I also need to mark on them. That might be Charlie. Trust me, they're enemy.
Yeah, that is not Charlie. They're too close.
Roger that.
We've got a man down. Keep watching northwest, Bravo.
Charlie's directly north of us.
Okay, Soylent Green is dead again.
Black masks on their enemy.
Wait, is he dead?
Hey,
he's dead. Bravo is one down. Continue watching northwest, Bravo. We have Charlie moving north and Alpha moving south. So definitely check your fire.
Bravo, hold position for now. One of those contacts dead. I want to make sure that they're not going to advance upon us if we move out. Can I commit this burned out building in front of me with one other person?
absolutely, Lawrence, go with him. Everybody else, provide overwatch.
That smoke's starting to get in my vision. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, Soylent died again, so it's his fault.
Again.
To push up SL.
Negative, we need to fall back and head to Alpha's position at the church.
Pushing to the church, copy. Bravo, let's move. I'm right behind you.
Be aware, we've got Alpha to our west as well.
North of us, based on the gunfire. That's Charlie over there.
Trouble one, go ahead and hold there, and that'll be a moment of advance. We'll just turn around and push into the town. I could have sworn I saw a guy move around these forests, though.
I guess we're pushing straight north, yeah.
You want us pushing straight north?
Go ahead and fall in on Alpha's right, next to those buildings that Alpha's currently clearing.
Alright, Bravo is moving. Okay, guys, let's go.
Check maps for Mark.
I copied Mark.
End of the vehicle contact northwest of my current position.
After that, Bubba, just continue to push down along the road, clearing the buildings, picking up armor as we go.
Is it a technical AWO? No, there's something else up over there.
We got a vehicle around the corner. Watch out.
Oh god, AWO. Oh shit.
He's firing on my position right now.
AWO was down.
God dang it, I'm stuck.
V-Vice, the northwest is friendlies.
Yeah, do not fire northwest.
That gunner's still in that vehicle.
Hold here, hold here. I am going to try to take this fucker out. Oh god, this is not going well.
He's dead by now.
Yeah, we've got a technical right in front of me.
Gunner's dead.
Oh, the gunner's dead? Okay.
Gunner's dead.
Whoa, we're still under fire. Oh god. Get back around the corner, get back around the corner.
North, northeast. There, along the building, we've got two down now.
I'm gonna try and get over there and get a bit of first aid on them and see what I can do.
Wait, we're still under fire. JFX looks like he's dead. AWO may still be alive. If we're gonna move...
What if we push up to the next wall in order to move up, or if we... peek around from the back to get eyes on.
We're gonna push straight north up to these pine trees and see what we can see.
Okay, I'll support you from behind.
That's one down, Bravo.
All right, spread out. I don't think he was alone. Get eyes west to east. I am checking on AWO. Or, okay, you're checking on AWO.
Yeah, AWO is dead, and JFX is dead as well.
AWO's dead.
Yeah.
AWO. Bravo is down too.